great Australian firm of General Motors Holden opens a huge new plant at Pagewood, Sydney. The Prime Minister, Mr. Menzies, is with the Managing Director, Mr. L.S. Hartman, chief of an organisation which keeps 20,000 Australians at work on jobs which are an integral part of the Commonwealth's wartime structure. A great gathering sees and hears the Prime Minister perform the opening ceremony.
Mr. Chairman, Mr. Hartnett, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say this. There may be a few people who regard it as strange that in a time of war we should be witnessing new industrial developments of this kind. It is still of the first importance that so far as we can, we should develop the resources and the economic power of our country, because in the long run, in this great combat, that nation which has the greatest economic resources, the best used, and the best marshalled, is going to win.
The pressure of a thumb, production begins.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.